And the next song I'm going to play is a very popular child of pipa solo music. It's called Dance of the E-People. I think every pipa player will play this piece for a concert. So you probably already noticed I'm wearing something, right? It's the fake plastic nails on my right hand. It's for protecting my own nails and make the sound louder and bright. And using the tape to wind it on my fingertip. Thank you.
Yeah.